Hey guys, I'm Shelby, Samantha's daughter, and today I'm going to be showing you my Disney haul for my upcoming Disney trip with my family and one of my best friends, coming from a teenager. Alright, so first I purchased this Loungefly mini backpack, and it is just the Cinderella backpack. I don't know what it's called, but yeah, it's Cinderella with these little cute bows, birds and the mice of her dress. So next I have this little Pegasus wallet to keep in my Loungefly backpack, and it just has little Pegasus on the back with the wings, and I bought this at Box Lunch. Alright, so this is my friend's backpack. It is also a Loungefly mini backpack, and it just has Winnie the Pooh, and it's just a white color with a matching wallet, same pattern and everything. And this is also from Box Lunch. Alright, so next for the car, if our phones die, we just found these little cute mini coloring books, and this one's just a mermaid one with this little Crayola pouch, and it has a little pack of glitter crayons. So, yeah. All right, so next I am bringing these Marie-inspired ears that my mom made for us, and this is mine, and these are my friends. And then I'm also bringing these rose gold ears that I previously purchased in Disney World. All right, so next, moving on to my clothes. We ordered these cute little oversized tank tops with our monograms, and they are just Lily Pulitzer inspired Minnie Mouse heads. This is my friend's, and then I also have the same pattern but with my monogram. Super cute, and I'm going to be wearing these for Magic Kingdom, I think. All right, so to go along with my tank top, I'm going to be wearing these hot pink little Lululemon Hottie Hot shorts, and I'm going to be pairing these with the tank top. Alright, so next I have this Bambi oversized t-shirt, and it just has Bambi and friends. It's super cute, and this is from PacSun. And next I have this super cute little Star Wars t-shirt, and this is from H&M, and I'm going to be wearing this to Hollywood Studios because of the whole Star Wars theme there. So this is super cute for that. All right, so for my last clothing item, I have this super cute, once again oversized, because I love them oversized, this tank top with a little stitch on it. And I got this from the Disney store. And then to go with the Disney shirt, I have this super cute hot pink bralette. And I got this from Walmart. And I'm just going to wear that underneath. And then I have, once again, Lululemon Hottie Hot shorts, just plain white to pair with the top. All right, so lastly, I have my little swimsuit collection, and all of the tops are from Target, and the bottoms and the one piece are from H&M. So first I have this super cute little bubblegum pink triangle top. And then to go with that, I have these swimsuit bottoms from H&M. They're just like a scrunchy material. And yeah, these are gonna go with the pink top. All right, so next I have this adorable, another triangular top. They are my favorite. It's just this lime green top. This is from Target. And I am going to be pairing that with another set of the H&M bottoms. And these are just the exact same ones, but in black. So to go with the black bottoms, I am also going to be bringing this little, like, kind of Dalmatian-ish polka dot, I don't really know, spotted top. And I'm going to also be wearing these with the black bottoms. And this is also from Target. So I also have this striped set from Target, and it's just this really cute striped set, and it has like glitter on it. I don't know if you can tell on camera, but yeah, just this striped top with matching bottoms, which are also from Target, and they are just these super cute high-waisted cut bottoms. And then for the last swimsuit, I have this adorable one piece that's like a blue and white striped, like ruffly one piece. Absolutely adorable, and I bought this from H&M. Lastly, I picked up another hygiene flask to take with me on my trip. I will not bring this into the parks because it's just too big for my bag, but I bought this at Nordstrom, and I wanted a small one, so I bought this new hygiene flask to basically just carry around with me in the car because Florida is extremely hot, and yeah, this is my last item. So that is all for my Disney haul on what I just bought for my trip. I hope you guys enjoy this video and stay tuned for more to come for Disney. Bye!